Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Cap, and welcome back to my channel. So today I got for you guys 5 moderately easy wall breaches, and I mean they're spread out all throughout Los Santos. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And just to let you guys know, if I kill myself in the glitch, that means that there's no other way to get out, so that is the only way to get out. But other than that, guys, let's get right into it. One other thing, guys, just to let you know, not all glitches, like this one, you are able to shoot out of. And I will also show you guys if there's more than one entrance to actually how to get in. But as you guys can see in this one, you can't necessarily shoot out. So the only way for people to come in is through the window or vaulting or start jumping over the top of this. But really, those are the only ways to get into this glitch, and I'll also point those out further into the video. Okay guys, for my 5th and final glitch, it's over here at the police station, kind of downtown Los Santos. This glitch is actually leading into another glitch, which will lead into another video, but you guys, I'm going to have to save that for later. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions on the videos regarding how to get in or you can't do it for some reason, let me know and I should be able to help you. But other than that, guys, yeah, it's been Captain Pew Pew, and I'm signing off, boys.